Amal Clooney demanded George to stop Gross Bear Rumor Dupont. Amal Clooney was allegedly not happy with her husband, George's facial hair, and demanded that he shaved it. Amal Clooney and George have been together for 6 years and are already parents to twins Alexander and Ella. However, the marriage has been constantly subject to divorce rumors. Amal Clooney allegedly found George's bird grass. National Enquirer published a report a year ago claiming that Amal Clooney was unhappy with George Clooney's bird. It's alleged that human rights lawyer was so disgusted by her husband's facial hair that she even gave him an ultimatum. "Lost the bird or lose your privilege with me," he quoted an anonymous insider. The tipster went on and claimed that George's bird aged him by decades. Amal disapproved of the movie star's facial hair, but he allegedly refused to shave it because he wanted to grow it like his pal David Letterman. Amal was allegedly so put off that she didn't want to kiss her husband. However, Enquirer claimed that the kids Ella and Alexander love it because they could play with that. The twins reportedly enjoy pulling and twisting it. George also love it because the twins squeal when he tickles them with it. Also, for years that they have been together, the Ocean's 11 store has often spotted a bird which doesn't support the claim that Amal finds it gross. George and Amal rumors. The rumors about George Clooney and Amal Clooney having a falling out is not new at all. If those rumors about the marriage splitting were true, the couple has already separated countless times. For instance, there were claims about the two having trial separation and getting a divorce. An insider claimed that he was no longer happy in Los Angeles and wanted to move to Lake Como, Italy. But Amal disapproved of the idea because the COVID-19 cases in the country. There were also allegations that George left their marital home, which intensified the split and divorce rumors. The tabloid claimed that he was preparing a bachelor pad for his impending split from Amal. But then again, the claim is not true. George and Amal are happily married and they are still together.